Hey everybody, I'm Paloitian here. Welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. So last time we... Ooh, hello. Synergy Stone. So last time we explored Babby Lighthouse, ruins. Or the Babby Lighthouse Foundation, I guess would be what it was. Ooh, hey. Oh, I know where we are now. Sweet. So this is the section of the lighthouse where we couldn't come past before. Alright. I can handle that. Oh, if every time we come back, does this respawn? Oh, that'd be so boss. Alright, so now what do we got? Sand. Oh boy. And Fenrir. Okay, let's just bash this base in. So last time we made our way through the Babby Lighthouse and got, up through into the Venus Lighthouse through the ruins. Ooh, jeez, Mia. Way to take it in the face. I'm gonna have Garrett use a couple of those herbs. No, not. Don't use your Dragoon Axe on Mia. Okay. I say I have consumables to use, like cheap consumables, so I'm going to. Alright, so what's in here? Carry blocks. Alright, so we're going to need... No, not mind read. Crap. I thought I still had carry scripted. I guess not. Yeah, so we're going to explore Venus Lighthouse some more. So where does this block go to? Can we push it down? Yeah, we can drop it down. Off the ledge. Goodbye. What was that like if we come back, the blocks are reset? Yeah, okay. So if we come back, the blocks are reset. Manticore King and Skull Warrior. I don't like that setup one bit. Wait, what else did you have? High Ward? Is that what that was? Oh, no, Resist. Oh, that's for the whole party, though. Okay. And sheeps! Sheeps! Just because I can. Let's do some Mother Gaia. Some Eruption. Make sure I pick the right... Actually, you know what? Let's do some Fireball. Hey, Fireball! Fireball! Oh, man. Good old Douse. Just for kicks. Sheeps! Oh, what? It actually worked? Oh, sweet. Hell yeah. Isaac threw sheep at the Skull Warriors and they fell asleep. That's awesome. Fireball! Boom, boom, boom. Man, that guy hits hard. That Manticore King? You don't mess around. Let's see, Tornado, that'll be fun. I'm gonna Ragnarok on you, and Flare Wall, and Glacier, why not? Oh, I got rid of the Skull Warriors, that's nice. Isaac's not going to get to attack. Ah, take that. Alright, so sand. Aw, now what do we got? Recluse and a Will-O-Wisp? Nah, screw that noise. Get out of here. Alright, so can I... Okay, so if I hold up, if I hold directly up, I can... There we go. I can keep my place in the sand if I hold directly up. We got... Thunder Crown. That looks like a cursed item. Bet you any money it is. Yeah, cursed. Replenishes psi points. Give it to Isaac, but don't equip it yet. Is this going to be like the Mercury Lighthouse where there's going to be one that we can enter? Thunder Lizard and Chimera Mage do not want. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Can't go on that one. Oh, we can go on this one, though. And what do we have in here? Jumping puzzle? That was the wrong way to go. Way to trick me, game. Alright, looks like... Boulder Beast 2 and Thunder Lizard. I guess we can attack this mess. Actually, wait, no. Do that, and that, and that, and wish. I mean, I don't want to make terrible time on this video. I want to actually, like, get through... Wow, that guy took a Ragnarok to the face and still held out? Alright. That's fine. Whatever. Headbutt. Beast 2. Alright, we're gonna Storm Ray. Place Fire. Shouldn't take too much longer. Come on. There we go. Come on, lizard. Get out of here. There we go. Well, somebody leveled up. Okay, push the block in the hole. And we should all be handy dandy. Oh, I'm standing in the way. Ah! Oh, it didn't zap me. Okay. Button. Ah, okay. So we're changing the sand flow. I like this. This is nice. So was there something in that first room I was supposed to go get before I changed? Oh my god. No. No. Run. No, 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 no. Please run. Come on. I don't want to deal with this right now. Are you really gonna make me do this?
Yep, you're really gonna make me fight you, aren't you?
Nope, okay. So was there something in that first room I was supposed to, do before I changed the sand? Because if there was, I can go back and do it. I just gotta hit the button again. Oh, we can just bash this guy. Howl drown. Leech life. Aqua shock. Oh, can we get everybody to unleash? That'd be so cool. Aw, Garrett! You dropped the ball, Garrett. Come on, we're totally on it. There we go. Yeah, because it looked like maybe there was something to... Because the sand was falling. Oh, I see. Oh, so the sand is... Oh, okay. I see. Okay, so if we go... Ah, alright. I see how it is. Okay, so we needed the sand to go that other way. There must be a door here. R is move. Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah. Let's see. If we just push this into the corner, we should be good, right? Yeah. Like, that's in my way. You know what? Get out of my way. You can both be together down there. You know, nice little... Isaac, climb the ladder. You know, I'm really getting into this music, and then I get a battle, and it ruins everything. Oh, we need a heal, so... Let's see. Flare Storm, and... Yeah, you can drop a wish well. I should really see what level the characters would have to be to get all their maximum synergy. Because I would actually be pretty curious to see... Like... I don't know. Just a whole mess of really good synergy. Alright. Hop. Hop. There we go. Alright, we are on the other side of that block jumping puzzle, so that's nice. Use one of these. Yay. Alright. And... Huh. Okay. Well, that's nice. I like this layout. This is kind of cool. Oh, we got another one of these? Okay, so let's So we got two L-shaped blocks and a straight block. Let's see, so it's going to send out two beams. So let's see, if we put a straight block here, so straight across, and then... No, we have to do it... Let's see, so I'll go... Okay, I think I got it. So this one has to go in this hole here. Oh, no, stop! No, go back. Okay, so this one needs to go in here. Okay. But this one needs to go in the top part. Because we only want the top beam. So the top beam will come across, go down, and then go here. And then we want the straight piece in this bottom one. Alright, go for it. Yeah, so it's gonna go across and then up. Ta-da! Yeah! I'm the puzzle master! Holy, what is all this? Okay, so we have ice gargoyle and a Fenrir. Jeez, that doesn't look pretty at all. Storm Ray. Another Gaia. Eruption. And just a wish, just because. You know, you never know. It'll be awesome if you didn't go second. You know, wait for everybody else to attack me. Yeah, get wrecked. Ice blessing. See, this is the time you need to go, Mia. Alright, so Ray... Ragnarok, Flare, Wish. I love how the sword just comes out of nowhere. Bah, sword! Alright. And since Mia failed to execute the way she was supposed to. Alright, so we need this to get across here. Okay. Now what do we got? Fenrir's and Chimera Mage? No, please. No. Ooh, another magical area we have here. Dragoon Scales. Well, I mean, Garrett does have the Dragoon Axe. So it only makes sense to give him the Dragoon Scales. Although I'm sure Isaac could use a little more defense, but yeah, increases agility. Yeah. Alright, is that the only thing that we got? Oh, we got two. Okay. Where does this go? This goes up. To the carry puzzle? I want to see what, I want to see what was over here first. Oh, come on. One spiny enemy, really? Get out of here. I want to see what was up here first. Let's see. Oh, nope, I'm going to have to... Okay. So we have to go the other way. Alright, fair enough. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Alright, so let's make sure we do this block puzzle the right. Okay, so we need... Okay, so same thing as before. We need two blocks over here. And one block... Actually, you know what? If I just put the two blocks on this side, I can just hop on the platform that's made. I don't even need this third block. Yeah, see, I can just go like that. Boom. Done deal. Alright, so what's over here? Oh, the button for the switch. Okay, so what's up here? The way to get back. Okay. Alright, so let's open this switch then. This is a cool dungeon. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really liking this dungeon. Alright, so that puts the sand there so we can go south. Ah, okay. I'm okay with that. Alright, so let's make our way back then. Now, we can do this. And carry. You know what this reminds me of? Well, actually, it'd be the other way around, actually. It should be the Sand Palace from A Link Between Worlds would remind me of this, but since I'm playing this after that, you know, get out of here. Alright, so now we can go south. Actually, you know what? I'm going to stop the episode here. Because we actually did a good amount of progress, and who knows where we're going to go next. So that's it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Let's play Golden Sun. Catch you later.